Damson Heron, welcome back to The Last of Us 2. So, we're back. And you may hear my computer fan in the background, so I apologise, but there's not a lot I can do. I have to have my computer on as well while it's busy. So, I'm currently checking out this place to see if it's safe, because we're hunkering down here for the night. And I'm just picking up some bits while I'm here. What did she write in the journal? Dina asked if I was going to go to the dance or not. That's not that. Resumed union touch with other fireflies. Did he hear about me and Joel? No, he would have said something. Well, I reckon this Eugene guy, I reckon there's more to him than meets the eye. Because if there wasn't...
Oh my god. It's Tommy and Eugene. They look like babies here.
Then why?
Lights, heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere. On the generator.
Yeah, if we start this, it's going to be out of fuel. Or it's going to attract attention. Okay, this is really going to be annoying then. Probably. I'm guessing so. Fire rate, stability, recoil, caps. Stability build would be nice.
Yeah, this'll work. Good job with that.
And what upgrades do we actually have for this then? Stabs, scopes, damage. Now, damage would be a good one to do. But I don't have stuff, so. I mean, I can't get in there.
Oh, hello.
What has she found now? Eugene, I'm begging for you to come home. Fireflies once saved the world. Claire. I've already been here, I didn't mean to go there again. I can't aim anywhere, so... And I don't have any much ammo for my hunting rifle.
Ellie, look at the floor. There's more stuff down there. You see a way down? Not here.
So,
oh,
I know you can do the hint system.
Obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it. I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man.
Fuck.
Oh my god. It's weed. That's a lot of dead weed. This explains a lot.
He's been growing. Okay.
Dina. It's a gas mask bong. He was so smart.
Why the hell was he smart? I mean, what was he planning to do with this stuff?
Oh, there we go. You think it's still good?
Oh, really?
Let's find out. You having a hard time?
No, oh, yeah. Ellie. No, don't.
Give me that. Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it. Okay. It's... Yeah. Oh, fuck it. What the fuck is wrong with you? I got it open, didn't I?
No, Ellie, don't do it.
Smells good. I mean, I'm gonna be stuck here a while, right?
So they're gonna get
trapped.
Dawned.
Ask you a question?
Ellie, don't do it.
No, can you?
Oh.
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being, like, absolute trash.
How much did you enjoy the kiss?
And 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our
told you.
From last night? Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake. Did I say that? What are you doing? I asked you to read our kiss. Give it a 6.
A 6?
Wow, like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but a 6.
Oh, well. I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
Come on.
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard. Don't want to stop it now.
Oh, stop it. It's so awkward. Just...
This better be better than a 6.
Do it. Yes! Finally! So much goddamn tension, and finally, don't get weird about what you used to now, but yes. Right, now why am I back stuck as this bitch? Things were just... getting goddamn... excuse me, inch. Okay, there's way too many of the fuckers. Okay, I shouldn't pick that fight. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Fuck.
Yeah.
I need to go. So she's... So she's now met Tommy.
You okay?
Yeah.
Where the hell they all come from?
It don't matter. What does is where we go.
I reckon we go out the back. We can make a break for the lodge.
I ain't got a better idea.
We gotta warn everyone. Come back with a cleanup crew.
We gotta live through this first. Watch them windows.
Where the fucking hell are we supposed to go?
Up there, the window! That's our way out! You see a way up there? Here, use this! Hey, girl! Give us a hand with this thing! Push it up under the cart! We're getting inside! I'll get the gondola to the window! You two keep those infected! Okay! Stay behind there. You need me to take over? I got it. Just keep those infected away.
This is just some
Hey, I'm Tommy. That's Joel. What's your name?
Abby.
Abby, are you okay?
Yeah.
That ain't gonna hold. We gotta go back. We can outrun them all the way to Jackson. We need to barricade that door. Tommy, we cannot stay here. The horses ain't making it all
My friends are at a mansion just north of here.
Hey. So she's met, she's just basically met Joel.
What about this one?
Alright.
When I was 12, I found a skateboard. I tried to get on it. And it shot right out from underneath me.
Wait, how did you get the scar?
I fell on my knife. Cover a bite mark? Right here. I got jumped by an infected when I was 14. And turns out I'm immune, so it healed with a ring of fucked up teeth marks and cysts and...
Ow!
Fuck you.
Hey!
I told you a real fucking story.
I did tell you a real fucking story.
Oh, you want a bite mark?
What?
Did you hear that?
Jesse? Just stay there, okay?
Are you
just,
okay?
Just, will you wait, please? What? Just turn around. What are you doing?
Are you kidding me? You're supposed to be on patrol.
There's a blizzard outside.
Is that weed?
Why are you here?
People are counting on you, get that? What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town. Without being replaced? No way.
How much of their region have you covered?
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides. We can cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay, I'll head west. Dina can take south, and you come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?
Yeah.
Ah. That was interesting. I mean, that Jesse guy is definitely not.
I know. How are you guys doing?
We're good. Thanks.
Yeah. Can I talk to you for a minute?
You want to get those saddles off?
No, no. It's all right. We just tied out the storm. Yeah, yeah.
I got it. Brushes.
You want nothing.
You have no idea.
Don't get licked this thing.
There are solar panels on the roof.
Who are these people? How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yep.
What are y'all doing out this way?
Just passing through. You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock before we head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joe. Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
No!
All clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy! Get off me! Get off me!
Fuck's sake. Fucking fireflies.
Why don't you say whatever speech you got rehearsed? Get this over with.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it.
You know what Ellie's gonna do when she sees you? Should have left you to die, bitch.
Joel! Tommy! Oh, shit. How do I get down there?
Ellie, you need to stop.
You're okay.
Well, you're not fucking okay, are you, Joel? Can I not? Will you not let me vault?
Yeah.
You got her! Look, you got her! Okay?
You're gonna fucking die!
What's going on?
Let him go.
Who is that?
Let him
she
go!
She snuck in.
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
No.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop. Please don't shoot. Joel, please get up. No! No! No!
No! Fucking kill you!
I have no words. They they can't. They can't have killed him. Please be Dina. Please. It's Tommy.
Hey.
Hey.
Could I sit down, please?
Yeah.
To make sure you're eating.
She can't stop us.
They have the guys that we would need to do this smart. We'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
So they just get to get away with this?
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he wouldn't.
He absolutely fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's...
What did WLF move?
What are you doing? You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow.
Oh, God.
And
if you want to come with me, great.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is, how armed...
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
That's... well... that's powerful, though.
Give me a day to talk to Marie. Okay? There's gotta be some folks you can spare.
And she won't budge.
Well, I'll figure something out. One day. Please.
Take Dina. Make sure Dina goes with you. Can't leave your girlfriend behind. I just can't believe they fucking killed him off. He was such a good character and they've just killed him. And it upsets Ellie so much, because if you remember, he saved her. Okay. Give her a hug.
This house before we leave. Just have to pick something up. Okay.
So there definitely won't be another Last of Us game with Joel in. Not if they've killed him.
Stables locked down. Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way. A car or a horse or something. Okay. This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder. Then it's gonna be harder. You can still change your mind, you know. I know.
I want her to go with her.
Just don't want you to feel like you have to. You go. I go. End of story.
Good. Good. Honest to God, there's...
backpack. I hid it by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way.
This game is absolutely gripping. To kill Joel off is a shame. I kind of get why they've done that, but no. Ellie and her, and Dina.
can go get it. I want to do it. Okay. I'm okay. Come on. I'll hang out down here. Thanks.
I know it'll want me to go, obviously, upstairs. But... it's just... I mean, is photo mode locked? No. I mean, just her reaction and... it's just like... crazy shit. No, didn't mean to do that. I wanted to not do that button either. Supposed to do photo mode. I mean, just not the best photograph you've got. That. Because they're sort of looking at each other. The character, where the photo mode is, it's just too... so if I do... look at Ellie, again. Because they move... oh, okay, the L3 and R3 photo mode controls haven't been enabled, but... I mean, she won't be after the guitar, because... the guitar's already been... taken. Nice guitars. I don't know what she could be looking for. His knife. His gun. His jacket. She's looking for. Supposed to be Sarah. Wow, they really screwed that up. That's it's Sarah, I think, from the first game. Spoilers if you've never played the first game. Is that the gun? Is that his gun? No, it's his watch. probably froze him at the time that he got attacked. His gun. His nice magnum. Oh shit, just took his gun.
Everything okay?
Yeah, it's just come on down.
Yeah, just come on down. Seriously, what are you doing here?
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up.
Tommy.
Find me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
Wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
Hmm? Yeah.
On foot? I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please. Get going, you're losing light.
Might be a good point to end this episode. But I'm going to pause it here for the next episode because it's getting interesting. So anyways, guys and girls, thank you for joining me. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you're on YouTube, which is where this video will be going. Don't forget to also like and subscribe if you're on Twitch. Give a follow, and yeah, all links are in the description. And if you haven't, check out the merchandise store. We could have some interesting merchandise coming out very soon. Don't know when, but soon. So until then, goodbye for now.